this trail. This is trail 33. This trail, once it gets to a little section, it has a lot of whoops, that'll be a lot of field jumps.
It'll be pretty fun. I hope it's still the same.
I'll tell you guys what's up when I get there. I'm gonna smash up that hill. I haven't rode this trail in about 4 years, but right now it seems a little dry and a little soft. My back tires are shot. So we're just gonna take it easy. I haven't ridden since, it's been about a good 3 months since I've ridden, and a little rusted up, but still the same. Oh man, this baby feels good. Super excited, super stoked. Get to ride my little brother one more time. He hasn't been riding ever since he bought his side by side. He's just been riding his side by side. He bought a pretty nice Polaris Razor 1000 Turbo. It's got full dynamic electric suspension and is dope as hell. We'll get a beauty of that soon. He was supposed to bring it today, but I guess today we're riding. Trail 33 it is. It's a little brushy. It looks like they haven't taken care of it in a minute. So we'll see what this is about. My little brother seems to be catching up with me too, so I don't think it's that rusted. Ooh, a lot of roots. A lot of fucking roots. So if you guys don't know what this is Oval Ranch Road. It's out in Somerset, California. Here, you guys got time, come check this place out. This is where I very first learned how to ride trails too. One of the first places I learned how to ride trail. It's fucking dusty though, dude. Dusty, my nigga. Hey, what happened to your gloves? You threw them away? I got an extra pair. Should have said something. Oh, it's all right. That's a quail. Good old California quail. I got no traction, it's too dry. Hella dry. No excuses though. I could have wheelied the whole thing, but I think I'm just a little scared. Wow, I guess this is all private property now. Never like this before. Oh no, it's because of the burn. I went the wrong way. See, guys, what I mean? I ain't been here in a minute. A little too excited. It's just hella dusty here. You don't want to be following each other too damn far. You'll get dusted out. Try not to go too damn fast. I don't want to dust my little brother out. Anymore, so let's go. Oh shit, yeah, I know where I'm going now. It just loops back around that way. That's where I killed the bike last time. You guys don't know this trail. The last time I rode this trail, I blew the clutch off my brother's old, I think it's an 03 CRF 250F, back in the day. I don't know where to go anymore. You think so? Okay. familiar, but I think I'm a little lost.
Come up right there. Go up here.
Thank you.
keep missing the goddamn trailhead. Wondering why I'm riding slow the whole damn time, because I keep missing these goddamn trailheads. I haven't been here that long, so I don't know where everything is now. But I still do know how to ride this area. I guess that's the only good part. Come over here and eat. Make everything soft. One rainfall. I don't know where anything is anymore. I don't know any trail. I don't know where the trails are no more. I'm lost now.
Let's go that way.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Yeah, let's go that way.
Oh, let me turn down my idle, dude. Every time I stop, that shit dies.
Okay.
Yeah, my idle's too damn low. Georgetown, baby. You guys haven't ridden Georgetown yet? Georgetown is a pretty fucking gnarly place to ride. I ain't never been there. My brother's been there the whole time, but I'm pretty sure it's the same exact thing.